How's it? All right, on this episode of Adventure Riding with Friends, we had our very first female rider join us on the ride, which was awesome. So we had a fun group. We all met up just outside the Dahlonega. We got John on his KTM 690, Gerald on his 690, KTM 690 Adventure. We got Jack on his WR 250. And then we had Susie and Russ, both on KLRs. Russ is on the second generation KLR and Susie's on that brand new edition KLR. So did a whole bunch of riding through the North Georgia Mountains and then made our way over Charlies Creek. And now we're down at the Tallulah River Campground where John and I ended up staying, but the rest of the group's gonna separate from us as soon as we get to camp. So anyway, enjoy this episode and
all right, how's it guys? As you can see, slammed house here today at Twos. Super excited. Gerald, Russ, Susie, John, and Jack. Susie and Russ are on two KLRs. Jack's on his TR50 WR. We've got Gerald and John on their KTMs. Bikes on bikes on bikes today. Ooh.
It's easier if you just go there and cut it straight across there.
Yeah.
I did this route, and like I said, it's shorter, but you get a little bit more of a. There, you can just, you can get as much as you want, and then you just go through there.
Definitely the other way.
Yeah.
There's like some boulders right there.
Yeah, it's shorter, but more to deal with.
And then it drops off.
Yeah.
Like you got a 2 foot drop.
Yeah.
Off. That's it.
Yeah,
just changing directions, come.